Michael McDowell up the racetrack. Oh, it's Michael's going to turn.
Oh, just turned around. Bam. And hard in the wall.
Bubba Wallace decided, I'm going to move you up out of the groove. He does that. And it just, boy, hard to see. Bubba came up a little bit earlier on the straightaway, but then the 34 came back down and clipped him in that right rear. So here's the initial contact. Once you make that contact, Mike, you better make it significant enough to get free of that car, or there's a chance something like that's going to happen.